Well, Simon, today the Ministry of Health added another death to its COVID-19 recording, but also said it was a case subject to a police investigation that's ongoing. Now, One News understands that this is in relation to Operation Metals, a homicide investigation launched after a man named Robert Hart sustained serious gunshot injuries outside a Newland motel last week, and he died despite first aid attempts. Now, since his death, health authorities say he tested positive for COVID-19, and One News understands that several people are also isolating. So then you have to ask how someone who sustained these types of injuries and then died ends up as part of our COVID-19 death tally. Now, the Ministry of Health says that's because under the World Health Organization guidelines, anyone who dies while also having an acute COVID-19 infection is recorded as part of a nation's death tally, whatever the cause of death might be. Now, exactly how this man died will be subject to an ongoing police investigation as well as an investigation by the coroner. And meanwhile, three people have been charged in relation to the death, and police are still hunting for a fourth.